I think what makes Dowling Catholic so special is the community that it creates. And you really feel like your kids are being taken care of by a lot more than just the faculty because of that community feeling that we have.
I'm really looking forward to the pancake breakfast. And I'm sure the pancakes are delicious, but what I really think that stands for is that sense of community and family that Dowling stands for. And this is one of those events where they really exhibit that in a great way.
And I've always felt like this was my home because the people here are so amazing. You feel like this is a family.
I can remember back when my children were born and how excited people were for me in this community and what that meant for me. I've lost family members and how the support that people gave to me and my family when we were going through those different kinds of situations. So I think in many ways we're a model, and we should be in terms of how good things happen, an opportunity for people to belong as they go through their faith journey going forward.